Invis is everything braces isn't. Eating the food you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign.
Lucas Giruso here in Atherton. It's Aragon versus Menlo Atherton on Wednesday afternoon. Just 3 minutes into the game, the Bears get their first opportunity when Rishi Siddharth heads the ball to Kolchick for the shot, but it's saved by Jack Parker, who keeps the Bears from scoring early. 8 minutes in, Alexis Villanueva feeds the through ball to Zane Stokesbury, who opens up the scoring on the night for the Dons. The Bears score on a shot less than 2 minutes later. It's 1-1 at half. Late in the second half, Stokesbury finds the ball in front of him as he rips a shot, which sneaks by the keeper to put the Dons up 2-1 with just 7 left to play. MA looking to score late, but no success as Jack Parker's save seals the win for the Dons. Aragon takes down the first place Bears to close the gap in the Peninsula Bay League with just 3 games left to play on the season.